Hi, welcome in. Do you have an appointment with us today? Okay, let me just take a look. What's your name? I see here. Okay. And I just need you to sign the consent form there. Have you down for a full eyebrow tint and tint plucking shaping. Okay. What tint color are you gonna do today? You wanna match your hair? Okay. Cool. And then you were gonna do hair treatment potentially. Yeah, so what we can do is I can do an analysis on your hair and see what you need, and then we can work off of that. Did you want to trim if needed? Okay. And you want split ends only, no actual length. Okay, and has your hair been color treated in the last 60 days? And how long ago was that? And was it bleached as part of that process? Okay, and what type of shampoo do you use and conditioner? Okay, and how often are you washing your hair? Okay, and for your brows, are you using any type of prescription medication on your skin? Retinols. Okay. And have you used those in the last 24 hours? Okay. And are you allergic to latex? Okay. Perfect. Thank you so much. So, let's get started first with your brows, okay? I'm just going to take a look at your brows. Okay, so they're a little long, so we will clip those down today. I will get my scissors and all my stuff ready. Okay, so let me just grab all of my stuff, and I'll start your analysis for your hair color, for your hair to brow color, and then we will get right into it, okay? Okay, so everything I need here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to just start by brushing out brows. Okay, so here we go. Closer look at your brows, and I'm going to see what color we're going to work with today. I'm definitely leaning towards like a 3 or 4 in, but I just want to see what we're looking at, okay? So just bear with me. Using these shears to do that. Okay, just for your awareness. Alright, and then let's see, where are my tweezers? I'm going to be using these tweezers just a little bit to clean those up today, okay? And then we'll get to your hair. So the first thing I'm going to start off with this conditioner for the brow, and this is just good to put on before we start to, it's gonna be good to put on before we start dyeing anything. And that is so that it doesn't dry out your actual natural brow and then you literally like have hair falling out in a horrible shape. Okay, so gonna wait a minute just to make sure you don't have any type of negative reaction to the dye. While we're just waiting, I'm just going to put some gloves on. And this is just for the dyeing part of the process. I don't want any dye to get on my hands, obviously. Because then we're gonna work on your hair. You don't want any dye of that type in your hair. Okay. So, with that being said, I am going to go ahead and start to fully apply this dye, okay? Alright, so here we go. Let's just start on this brow. Take a couple notes down on what I put together to make your dye, okay? Okay. spray on a cotton pad here. Just like that. Okay. And I'm just going to rub this off. Sorry, I didn't mean to drop that. Okay, that looks so good. All right, so I'm just gonna take these gloves off. Going to brush that. Okay. I'm just gonna use this one now. It's just a finer way to go, that's all. I personally prefer this one. It's softer, right? Just go back to my two-sided brush here, and I'm actually going to be using this side, and I'm going to just literally comb all of these straight up so that we can go back and trim them, okay? Dry, okay. Before we apply any additional product to them. Alright, so let's go ahead and do our plucking. And I'm just going to clean them up a little bit. There's really not a lot. I'm just going to brush them before I go back in. Okay, that looks good. Alright, so we're just going to go back in with this. Okay. just going to just pencil in a little bit of the brow to make it look a little bit thicker now. This one is cool brown. Let's just get this side a little bit. So I have a thicker brush in here that, or I'm sorry, a big thicker pencil that I'm now going to go back in with just to, yeah, that's a good color. This one's, sorry, this one's L'Oreal and it is brunette. Will actually help to keep the brow in place, of course. It's a cooling spray, and that's just in case the tweezing irritated your skin. Alright, so let me just get my things put away here, and then we will take a look at your hair for that quick trim, okay? Alright, so let's just take a look at your hair really quick here. Definitely really healthy. The only thing I see is a little bit of dryness at the ends here, which is obviously really normal. Nothing of surprise there. So what I can do is I can put a little treatment on it. Just something small to leave-in treatment. We can put that in, leave that in, and I'll work that through with like a brush. And then I'll just do a couple little, I'll use my shears here and just kind of if I see really bad split ends, like here for example, so like right there, I can just go through and just clip those little split ends off, okay? Alright, so let's just get started with some of this coconut water. And I'm just gonna put this throughout the ends. I'm gonna work this in with my hands. Okay, I'm gonna start over here. All grab some of this product, and this is just for dry hair. I'm gonna add this to the ends of your hair as well. To grab a brush, and I'm going to just go through the ends here, okay? I don't want to mess up your beautiful curls, so let me actually switch to this brush. I'm not sure I like how that brush is doing it either. Here, what do I have? Do I need something that's gonna... Oh, here we go. I'm gonna use this wooden brush. This will be much better. Okay, let me just get that out of your eyes. Just tell me, okay? One more bit of coconut in here. This is going to be a nourishing and detangling vanilla coconut oil. Then I'm just going to rub this in. I love the light smell of this stuff. It's so nice. Let me grab my comb and then we'll get started trimming. Okay, so I'm going to use this comb right here. And what I'll do is I'll start by just combing through the end of the hair, finding the split end right there. And then I will clip it off, okay? And I will keep this very, very, very short. And we're just doing the ones that are currently splitting. Okay, so I'll just show you an example. And then you can sit back and do not worry. So you see I've combed through this piece, and I've pulled it all the way out, and I see just here on the end we have a tiny bit of split in, so I'm just going to clip that, so now we don't. So we'll just move to the next section of hair here. I'm going to comb through that. Sorry about that. Thank you. it can happen from a lot of things. These ends on this side that are a little bit more split, it looks like you, the way you part your hair, you probably put your hand back on that shoulder. Yeah. It tends to tear at your hair. So whatever shoulder that the handbag is worn on, we typically see that women have more breakage on that end, on that side of the head, yeah, for hair, their hair. All right, I'm just gonna pull some of this down from the top. Do you want me to touch the bangs up a little bit? Yeah, I do. It does look like they could use it. Let me just get these brushed down in front of your face here for just a second, okay? Just gonna start on. You obviously have two major pieces there because they're curtain bangs, so I'll just start here, okay? Just clean this section up a little bit. Okay, that looks good. My scissors. That piece is really actually pretty dry, but it's curled at the end. I'm just gonna slide right behind your ears. Okay, and then this side, the same thing. Being very careful to only take off the absolute little bit to stop it from breaking up the shaft, so don't even worry about that. Okay, that looks good. Love your bangs, they're so cute on you. Your brows look really good too. That color, I think, really suits your skin tone. I love how we did the cooler tones in there. I think that's really pretty. Okay, you are all finished. Take a look and make sure it's how it looks how you want it to. I'll just push your curtain bangs to the side there for you. Okay, there we go. All right, oops, sorry about that. All right, is that perfect? Is there anything more that you want me to take off or? No, you love it? Okay, great. Well, I hope you had an enjoyable time, and I will see you for your next cut or your trim and your next brow tint, okay? Okay, see you later.